expand it just a little bit. One of the things we try to help our students understand is one of their next best friends should be the librarian. Should be somebody on the library staff who can help them focus the kinds of questions they have and understand how to access them. We get students at the doctoral level who really love the internet, and because they do, they assume they know how to research topics and find various studies, whether they be empirical or not, and yet it's important for us to get Lee to come over and early on in their doctoral career understand how to do a search and what databases are out there to gain access to. I have Barbara come in and talk about something called the archives. Students may have no clue of the resources that can be to their fingertips by having someone like either one of these two librarians, these faculty members, talk to us and them about that. And then I must admit, I have developed two of my very best friends who I call up and say, I'm looking at such and such and such and such, what can you tell me about that? Lo and behold, 3, 4, 5 days later, I've got a file of materials in the archives that I can be looking at. He's got some emailing, and he's got a list of references I should check, databases I ought to look at, and suggestions about what to do next. So it's great to have the web out there and to have all that technology available, but to really understand the Learning Resource Center that the library is today, we really need, I think, the access and the confidence that these you folks bring to it. And I commend you on it. University of Toledo's got exceptional staff here, and over the years our students have benefited tremendously from you, and I know I have. So I think that's one of the areas that I would comment on today.
Thank you. I think part of the disposition of a librarian is someone who loves to do research and can't decide what you want to do. So